Now things are getting weird. You don't want to give him a chance to clutch. They're all separated. He's got the 1v1s, Nertz! Reset with the Galil versus Nertz. Who's going to be faster? He's got a great angle. That's terrifying for Reset. He goes wide and Nertz clutches it. Don't give him that rifle.